स्टूडेंट्स इन दट एक्सरसाइज 9.4 वी कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम 12th प्रॉब्लम राइट 12th वन सॉल्व एक्स इंटू एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस वन इंटू dy by dx is equal to 1, y is equal to 0 when x is equal to 2, y is equal to 0 when x is equal to 2. Okay. Given equation is x into x square minus 1 into dy by dx is equal to 1. Now our first step is separate the variables x and y. Now write it as dy is equal to dx by x into x square minus 1. Now first we separate the terms containing y and containing x. Now write this as x into dx by x square into x square minus 1. Multiply numerator and denominator with x square. Now integrate both sides. On integrating, integral dy is equal to integral x by x square into x square minus 1 into dx. See here, why we multiply numerator and denominator with x? In integration, if you take x square is equal to t, then its derivative 2x into dx, by neglecting the constant, x into dx is there. That's why we multiply numerator and denominator with x. Now here, let x square is equal to t. Let x square is equal to t. Taking derivative on both sides. Derivative of x square, 2x into dx, that is equal to dt. So x into dx is equal to dt by 2. Now write this in terms of t. Integral 1 dy, y. LHS integral 1 dy is y. Integral of 1 by x square is t. X square minus 1, t minus 1. We put x square is equal to t. X into dx, that is dt by 2. Dt by 2. 1 by 2 constant. This implies y is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of 1 by t into t minus 1. Here 1 is taken as t minus of t minus 1. See here, plus t minus t cancel, minus of minus 1 plus 1. Here we express the numerator 1 in terms of t and t minus 1 by t into t minus 1 into dt. 1 by 2 into integral of, divide separately. In first term, tt cancel, we get 1 by t minus 1 minus, in second part, t minus 1 cancel, we get 1 by t into dt. What is integral value? 1 by 2 into integral 1 by t minus 1, it is in the form of integral 1 by x, integral 1 by x dx log mod x. Here it is log mod t minus 1 minus log mod t plus y is equal. It is in the form of log m minus log n, that is log of m by n, log of t minus 1 by t plus c. But what is t value from our assumption x square? So this is equal to 1 by 2 into log mod x square minus 1 by x square plus c. Let it be equation 1, and this is the solution. But conditions are given: y is 0 when x is equal to 2, given y is equal to 0 when x is equal to 2. Put y is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2 in equation 1. From equation 1, LHS, y value 0 is equal to 1 by 2 into log of, put x is equal to 2, 2 square, 4, 4 minus 1, 3, 3 by 4, 2 square, 4 plus c. So what is c value? C is equal to minus 1 by 2 into log of mod 3 by 4. Now substitute c value in this equation 1. From equation 1, y is equal to 1 by 2 into log of x square minus 1 by x square. C is minus 1 by 2 into log of 3 by 4. Just you find the solution and apply the given conditions. On applying the given conditions, find the value of the constant C. Next, 13th, cos of dy by dx is equal to a, y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0. Write the given equation. Given equation is cos of dy by dx is equal to a. Now from this dy by dx, that is taken as cos inverse a. Take this cos to right hand side, cos inverse a. Now write it as dy is equal to cos inverse a into dx. Here cos inverse a is constant. The variables are only x and y. Here clearly the variables are separated. Now integrating both sides. on integrating we get integral dy is equal to cos inverse y is constant, cos inverse a that is constant into integral dx. Integral 1 dy y is equal to cos inverse a into integral 1 dx x plus c. Let it be equation 1. This is the general solution, but conditions are given. Y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0. Given y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0. You put y is equal to 1, x is equal to 0 in equation 1. From equation 1, y value 1 is equal to x value 0, 0 into anything 0 plus c. So c is equal to 1. Substitute this c value in equation 1. Therefore y is equal to x into cos inverse a plus what is the value of c? C is 1. Now write it as y minus 1 is equal to x into cos inverse a. Take this one to left hand side. Again write it as y minus 1 by x is equal to cos inverse a, or cos of, take this cos inverse to left hand side, y minus 1 by x is equal to a. So that is the solution. Write the next problem, 14th. Dy by dx is equal to y into tan x. Y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0. Here also, first we solve this equation and apply these two conditions. Given equation is dy by dx is equal to y into tan x. Now separate the variables x and y. Write it as dy by y is equal to tan x into dx. Clearly x and y are separated. Now on integrating we get integral dy by y is equal to integral tan x into dx. What is integral dy by y? Log y. What is integral tan x? Integral tan x is log mod secant x. integral tan x is log mod secant x. Here the variable y is in terms of log, so we take the constant as log c. Log y is equal to c rhs. It is in the form of log m plus log n, that is log m into n log of secant x into c. Now remove the logarithms, we get y is equal to c into secant x. Let it be equation 1, and this is the general solution. But apply the given conditions. What are the values of x and y? Y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0. When x is 0, y value is 1. Substitute these two values in equation 1. Y 1 is equal to c into, put x is equal to 0, secant 0, secant 0 is 1. So c is 1. Now substitute this value c in equation 1. Therefore the solution is y is equal to, put c is equal to 1 here, we get secant x. Solution is y is equal to secant x. See here, in any problem, if you substitute this solution in the given equation, then that must be satisfied. See here, what is y value? Y is equal to secant x. Then what is dy by dx? Secant x into tan x, RHS. Y is secant x, secant x into tan x. So LHS and RHS are same. In any problem, when it is called a solution, if it satisfies the given equation. Write the next problem, 15th. Find the equation of a curve passing through the point zero comma zero and whose differential equation is y dash is equal to e power x into sin x. Y dash is e power x into sin x. What is the given differential equation y dash? What is meant by y dash? First derivative of y, or taken it as dy by dx. Given equation is y dash, that is dy by dx is equal to e power x into sin x. Let it be. Okay, now first of all separate the variables. Let it be equation 1. Write it as dy is equal to e power x sin x into dx. The variables x and y are separated. Now integrating. On integrating, we get integral dy or integral 1 dy is equal to integral e power x into sin x into dx. Okay, integral 1 dy, that is y, is equal to, now we have to evaluate this value separately by applying integration by parts. Let this integral be I. Let I is equal to integral e power x into sin x into dx. Now while applying integration by parts, we verify the order ILATE. Here it is exponential function and it is trigonometric function. First we take trigonometric function and then exponential function. Write it as sin x into e power x into dx. There is an order ILATE to apply integration by parts. In this t, first function, e is taken as second function. Apply integration by parts. Integral f of x into g of x. F of x into integral e power x minus integral of f dash x. F dash means derivative of sin x cos x into integral of e power x into dx. This is equal to e power x into sin x minus again apply integration by parts. We get here take cos x as first function and sin x as second function. We get cos x into integral e power x minus integral of derivative of first function. See here, derivative of cos x minus sin x into integral e power x into dx. I is equal to e power x into sin x minus, take this minus into bracket, cos x into e power x minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus, integral sin x into e power x, again that is I minus I. Take this minus I to this side, left hand side, minus I. Take this minus I to left hand side, I plus I, 2y is equal to, take e power x common, e power x into sin x minus cos x. Therefore, I is equal to e power x by 2 into sin x minus cos x. So, the value of LHS, the value of RHS, here it is e power x by 2. Therefore, y is equal to e power x by 2 into sin x minus cos x. plus c. Let it be equation 2. Now, what are the given conditions? Find the equation of the curve passing through the point 0, 0. That means you put x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 in equation 2. Put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0 in equation 2. Then what is y value? Y is equal to 0. So 0 is equal to e power x, e power 0 1, 1 by 2 into sin 0, 0, cos 0, 1, 0 minus 1 plus c minus 1 by 2. C minus 1 by 2 is equal to 0. So c value, that is 1 by 2. Now substitute c value in equation 2. From equation 2, y is equal to e power x by 2 into sin x minus cos x. What is c value? Plus 1 by, which is the solution of equation 1. Write the next problem, 16th. For the differential equation x into y into dy by dx is equal to x plus 2 into y plus 2, find the solution curve passing through the point 1, comma minus 1. That means solve the differential equation and find the solution if it passes through the point 1, comma minus 1. Given equation is x, y dy by dx is equal to x plus 2 into y plus. Now separate the variables x and y. Write it as y by y plus 2 into dy is equal to x plus 2 by x into dx. Again, on cross multiplying, we get the same xy into dy by dx is equal to x plus 2 into y plus 2. Here, we just separate the variables. Once the variables are separated, integrate. On integrating, we get integral of y by y plus 2 into dy is equal to integral of x plus 2 by x into dx. Here we write this integration, this function y by y plus 2 as 1 minus 2 by y plus 2. What is the LCM here? Y plus 2. In numerator we get y plus 2 minus 2, 2 2 cancel, again y into dy is equal to, here also divide separately, x by x 1 plus 2 by x into dx. Because it is not possible to integrate this function directly, so that's why we split into two parts. Now integrate, integral 1 dy y minus 2, 2 is constant, integral 1 by y plus 2 log of y plus 2 log mod y plus 2 is equal to RHS, integral 1 dx, integral 1 dx, that is x plus 2 into integral 1 by x dx log mod x. Now see here, integral 1 dy, that is y, integral 1 by y plus 2, it is in the form of integral 1 by x, that is log mod y plus 2. Write the constant of integration c. Write it as, take this x to left hand side, y minus x is equal to, take this term to right hand side, 2 log y plus 2 plus 2 log x plus c. Y minus x is equal to, take 2 common here, then it is in the form of log m plus log n, that is log of m into n, log of x into y plus 2 plus c. See here, it passes through the point 1 comma minus 1. Here let it be equation 1 and let it be equation 2. Since it passes through the point x comma y is equal to 1 comma minus 1. You put x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1 in equation 2. From equation 2, put x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1. Minus 1, minus 1, minus 2 is equal to 2 into log of x, x is 1. Y plus 2 minus 1 plus 2, minus 1 plus 2 is 1 plus c. Log 1, the value of log 1 is 0, so this term is 0, therefore c is equal to minus 2. Now substitute this c value in equation 2. Therefore, y minus x is equal to 2 log x into y plus 2 minus 2. Or here, take this minus 2 to left hand side. We get y minus x minus 2 is equal to, write this as log of, it is in the form of n into log m, that is log m power n. So we get x square into y plus 2 whole square. Here n into log m is log m power n. So we get x square into y plus 2 whole square. That is the solution, which is the solution of equation 1. Write the next problem, 17. Find the equation of a curve passing through the point 0, comma minus 2, given that at any point x comma y on the curve comma the product of the slope of its tangent and y coordinate of the point is equal to x coordinate of the point find the equation of the curve passing through the point 0 comma minus 2, given that at any point, take this point as P. Let P x comma y be any point on the curve. Here, curve equation is not given directly, but what is given? The product of slope of the tangent to the curve and y coordinate of the point is equal to x coordinate. Okay, let P x comma y be any point on the curve. What is the slope of the tangent to the curve at this point P? Slope is m is equal to dy by dx. Then slope of tangent to the curve at the point P is slope m is equal to dy by dx. Even if we don't know the curve equation, but slope of the tangent to any curve is m is equal to dy by dx. What is given here? Product of the slope, that means dy by dx, slope is dy by dx, and y coordinate of the point. Here in this point, y coordinate is y into y is equal to x coordinate of the point. What is x coordinate of this point? That is x. What is given? Product of slope of tangent and y coordinate is equal to x coordinate. Now separate the variables, write it as y into dy is equal to x into dx. Once the variables are separated, on integrating, we get integral of y dy is equal to integral of x into dx, integrating both sides. What is integral y dy? Y square by 2. Integral x dx, x square by 2. That implies y square by 2 is equal to x square by 2 plus c. Okay. Let it be equation 1. Now this curve equation, this curve passing through the point, what is given? 0 comma minus 2. Since it passes through the point 0 comma minus 2, that means put x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 2 in this equation. From equation 1, substitute this point. You put x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 2. Y square minus 2 square 4 by 2 is equal to x square, x is 0, 0 square, 0 by anything, 0 plus c. Then what is c value? C 4 by 2, that is 2. Substitute c value in equation 1. Therefore, y square by 2 is equal to x square by 2 plus 2, or write it as y square minus x square by 2 is equal to 2. Take this x square by 2 to left hand side. On cross multiplying, y square minus x square is equal to 4. This is the equation of the curve passing through the point 0 comma minus 2. write the next problem, 18th. At any point x comma y of a curve the slope of the tangent is twice the slope of the line segment joining the point of contact to the point -4, -3, find the equation of the curve given that it passes through the point -2, -1. Now I am explaining the problem. All of you listen carefully. At a point Px, y of a curve, slope of the tangent is two times the slope of the line segment joining this point and this point, -4 and -3. Take this point as x comma y. Let P x comma y be any point on the curve. Generally, on any curve, we take P x comma y be any point. What is given? Slope of the tangent is 2 times the slope of this point P, point of contact P, and the point -4, -3. What is the slope of tangent to any curve? M is equal to dy by dx. Slope of the tangent to any curve is M is equal to dy by dx. What is the given point? Let A -4, -3. What is the given condition here? Slope of the tangent is, slope of the tangent is twice means 2 into slope of the line segment joining the point of contact P and the point A, 2 into slope of PA. Slope of the tangent is 2 times the slope of P and A. What is slope of tangent? dy by dx is equal to 2 into slope of the line segment joining two points. What is the formula to find slope of the line segment joining two points y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1? This is equal to 2 into y2 minus y1 y plus 3 by x plus 4. Take this point as x1 y1, it is x2 y2. Now what is the equation obtained here? Dy by dx is equal to 2 into y plus 3 by x plus 4. Let it be equation 1. Now solve this equation. Write this equation as dy by y plus 3 is equal to 2 into dx by x plus 4. The variables x and y are separated. Now integrating both sides. On integrating, we get integral of dy by y plus 3 is equal to 2 into integral of dx by x plus 4. It is in the form of 1 by x, integral 1 by x, that is log x. Here x is y plus 3, so log y plus 3 by derivative of y plus 3, that is 1, 2 into, it is also in the form of integral 1 by x, its derivative is log x plus 4 by derivative of x plus 4, 1. Here y is in terms of log, so we take the constant as log c. Now write this LHS as log x plus 4 whole square plus log c. It is in the form of n into log m, log m power n. Again apply log m plus log n. So what we get? Log of y plus 3 is equal to log of c into x plus 4 whole square. Now remove the logarithms. On removing the logarithms, we get y plus 3 is equal to c into x plus 4 whole square. Let it be equation 2. This is the equation of the curve, but this curve passing through the point minus 2 comma 1. Since it passes through the point minus 2 comma 1, in this curve I put x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 1. We get y value 1, 1 plus 3, 4 is equal to c into minus 2, minus 2 plus 4, 2, 2 square, 4, 4, 4 cancel. So c value is 1. Substitute c value in equation 2. From equation 2, y plus 3 is equal to c is 1, x plus 4 whole square. So this is the required curve. Just on observing the problem, you write the differential equation. In some problems, the differential equation is not directly given to you. Read the problem thoroughly. And there is one condition in the problem. Based on that condition, you construct a differential equation and then solve that differential equation.